Hi, this is Steve Trevlines. We're going to do a new feature here called Trevlines. This is where we take headlines ripped from the papers in New Jersey, and then I insert my own Trevline afterwards, much like I do on my show at night from 7 to midnight. So the first headline, did you know Governor Christie allegedly spent $82,000 on food for a suite at the Jet and Giant games? And then he paid for the other attendees? See, that's the Trevline. Ever wonder what happens when you're caught pumping your own gas in New Jersey? Here's what they do. They take you to exit 13A, and they make you do deep breathing exercises. Great white shark tracker Mary Lee off the coast of Asbury Park. And when she came in and she saw what they were getting for rent at the shore, she turned right around and went back out to sea. This is an actual headline. I couldn't believe this. Man seen masturbating multiple times in a Bayonne alleyway. How many times did the cops have to see him before they arrested him? Was it like an endurance test? There's an allergy alert going on in New Jersey. Are we having a pollen tsunami this spring? Have you gone outside and looked at your car? I always wondered what my car would look like breaded. I feel like I'm driving a Cutlet Supreme. And the final one, New Jersey golf courses. I didn't even know this. New Jersey golf courses are fighting to attract more players. Two words, pork roll. Thank you very much. Try the veal and the pork roll.